Welcome to our Proactive Studios. I'm Natalie Stoberman, joined by the CEO of Specificity, Jason Wood. Jason, how are you doing today?
I'm doing well, thanks. How are you guys?
Doing fantastic. Now, it's going to be my pleasure to introduce you to our investor community. How does Specificity specialize in digital marketing?
Well, Specificity occupies a really unique space in the digital marketing world, and that with the iOS update, it's some laws that change in terms of data aggregation. The data or the targeting piece of digital marketing has been turned completely on its head in the last 18 to 24 months. We saw it coming ahead of time. We built out technologies that ultimately are work around the need to utilize big tech targeting mechanisms. We don't rely on them. So we can still do really granular audience build out for clients. In other words, we can identify leveraging behavior, intent to buy markers, predictive analytics, things like that. Audiences for our clients that have a much higher likelihood to convert, wherein, you know, everybody else in the digital space is broadening their targeting mechanisms. They just can't get as detailed or granular as we can.
And how has that approach led to about 53% in growth in your first year?
Yeah, so last year was the year we lifted up into the OTC. We put together a very detailed plan. We planned a uplist to the NASDAQ. We're putting those pieces together now. So last year, we got our hands on some proprietary technology, and then we partnered it with a whole lot of existing technology and partnerships to create the strategy we've got for clients. So last year was a year where we really built out our internal staff, our internal team, got everybody trained incredibly well and buttoned up on the technology and cut our teeth on small business, maybe some middle market sized companies. We really didn't even launch our client acquisition strategy to full force till February 23rd of this year. Since that time, we've already grown our run rate over $1.5 million just in the last 6-7 weeks alone. And we see a lot more of that coming down the pike as the year unfolds here.
And speaking of the year unfolding, how can we expect to see this acquisition strategy evolve in the coming quarters?
One thing we're very good at is client acquisition. We always have been, and we do it on behalf of our clients. So it stands to reason we'd be good at it. Really, for us, it's just more of the same of what we launched February 23rd. So if you look at the way we're broken down, yeah, we've grown our run rate roughly 1.5 million in the last 7 weeks already. But when you look at top line sales funnel, the opportunities that we have in our sales funnel already, deals we have signed that don't have launch dates till, you know, May, mid-May, June, even a couple for the fall that are launch dates, our growth is going to be incredibly strong this year. And that's always been our plan, was for 2023 to be the year we do that as we see a strategic capital partner.
Well, Jason, best of luck. Thank you for stopping by and sharing this update with us.
Yeah, absolutely. Our pleasure. Thanks for having us.
Again, the CEO at Specificity, Jason Wood.